Question number 101. What is a good example of a paginated report? Select the correct option. Option A, an invoice. Option B, a line chart showing CPU utilization of the virtual machine at 6-second intervals. Option C, a drill down report that allows you to explore the data from many angles. Option D, a dashboard showing all the key metrics of the business with live updates. The correct answer is option A, an invoice. Question number 102. Which one of the following statement is a characteristic of a relational database? Select the correct option. Option A, a row in a table represents a single entity. Option B, different rows in the same table can contain different columns. Option C, all data must be stored as character strings. The correct answer is, a row in a table represents a single entity. Question number 103. Cosmos DB has multi-API programming model support. Which among the following is suitable for contract tracing of COVID-19 patient? Select the correct option. Option A, SQL API. Option B, Cassandra API. Option C, Gremlin API. Option D, Table API. The correct answer is option C, Gremlin API. Question number 104. You need to perform hybrid transactional and analytical processing, HDAP queries against Azure Cosmos DB data sources by using Azure Synapse Analytics. What should you use? Option A, Synapse Studio. Option B, Synapse Link. Option C, Synapse Pipelines. Option D, Synapse SQL Pool. The correct answer is option B, Synapse Link. Question number 105. You have an inventory management database that contains the following table. Which statement should you use in a SQL query to change the inventory quantity of iWatts to 120? Select the correct option. Option A, insert. Option B, update. Option C, create. Option D, merge. The correct answer is option B, update. Question number 106. You have a large amount of data held in files in Azure Data Lake Stories. You want to retrieve the data in these files and use it to populate tables held in Azure Synapse Analytics. Which processing option is the most appropriate? Option A, use Azure Synapse Link to connect to Azure Data Lake Stories and download the data. Option B, Synapse Spark Pool. Option C, Synapse SQL Pool. The correct answer is option C, Synapse SQL Pool. Question number 107. Which of these services can be used to ingest data into Azure Synapse Analytics? Select the correct option. Option A, Power BI. Option B, Azure Data Factory. Option C, Azure Active Directory. The correct answer is option B, Azure Data Factory. Question number 108. You need to ensure that users use multi-factor authentication, MFA, when connecting to an Azure SQL database. Which type of authentication should you use? Option A, SQL authentication. Option B, certificate authentication. Option C, Azure Active Directory, Azure AD authentication. Option D, Service Principal authentication. The correct answer is option C, Azure Active Directory, Azure AD authentication. Question number 109. The bank needs to process the data every month to calculate payroll. Which of the following best categorizes the data? Option A, batch data. Option B, streaming data. The correct answer is option A, batch data. Question number 110. If you set up your SQL database networking with public endpoint without any other action, which type of user can connect to the database? Select the correct option. Option A, public users with the correct access username and password. Option B, admin users. Option C, private users. Option D, no users. The correct answer is option D, no users.